See, today's session, what we have done, I have segregated all third language teachers, third language students, especially. We are facing the problem, we need to choose the student one by one. So that was the initial instruction, and slowly I worked out. Now I have made it Arabic students only you can see, Malayalam students only you can see, Tamil students only you can see. So respectively, you can see only those students. So how to enroll those students? It's very simple. Suppose I'm going to third Kannada. Okay, third Kannada. So just I'm taking the first lesson, ovals. So now under this, I want to add only third Kannada students only. Correct. So anytime if you want to add any of the students, so by default, you have to go to the chapter and then go to the participants. Go to chapter, go to participant. Once you go to the participants, you can see the list of the students here. So already in this, we have 69 students are added. Okay, so let me, how to enroll? So just simple, just go to click on enroll. Okay, select cohort user. And just below, you can see that class 3 and class 3 Kannada. So if you are enrolling the student, class 3 means all the students are going to add. So no, now I have segregated class 3 Kannada. In Kannada, we have only class 3 Kannada. You don't have any other student, other language student. So just select class 3 Kannada and enroll it. So already the students are there. Now again, added one more time. It's just overwriting. Suppose you requested me, sir, this name is not there. I have added. But one more time, just go and add it once. Whoever it is added in this particular group, they will be added one more. Suppose one more name is added. It is not showing here. Still, it is showing 79. But in the group, it is added. So once overwrite, it will be 70, if 72. So one more time, let me go to the second, some other chapter. So one madam was telling Kannada 5, class 5. Let me go to Kannada class 5. Just taken as an example. Which chapter, madam? Okay. Let me take any chapter.
Any chapter, sir. Any chapter.
Okay, any chapter. So just go to participants now. Okay. Now you can see here, 0 participants.
Yes.
Correct?
Yes.
So just click on enroll user. Mm-hmm. Select cohort user. Okay. Now you can see that class 5 and class 5 Kannada. Just click on class 5 Kannada. That's it.
Okay.
So all class 5 Kannada students will be added as a student by default. You can always class check. By default, this will be added as a student only. Until and unless you not click here as a teacher, as a manager, as a non-editing teacher, it will not change. So by default, always it will be student. So I have said that because all the time we are adding only students, not the teacher. So if teacher like, okay, so suppose if you want to add the teacher, you add this first, finish, you can just click on. Now you can see that whoever is there in the Kannada 5, there are 51 students in Kannada 5, including girls and boys both. You can check the numbers here. So just go here and you can check class wise, show all. Okay, show all. And you can see each and every name. See that if anybody is missing, you can just let me know the admission number and the name and the class and subject. So that I will add it once more. Okay.
Okay.
So this is how the simple way. Now you can see earlier all 500 students will be added in Kannada also. Otherwise, what I said, earlier, there was a confusion, like what I said, 5A, go to 5A and then select your students. This is what the instruction in the initial days I have given. But now I have made it separately. There is no confusion. Kannada will available only in Kannada. Malayalam will be Malayalam. Gujarati will be Gujarati. You cannot access any other students. Once you are in the subject Kannada, it will show only Kannada students. Once you are in the subject Tamil, it will show only Tamil students, you can see. Just an example, I will show you here in the Tamil. You can see 16 students are activated, added here. Okay. So now you want to add some more. So just go, click here. So see, now see here, assign role default student only. So just click here. Now you can see Tamil. Just click on Tamil and enroll it. That's it. Now you can see 93 students are added. Another 77 students are added here. All Tamil students of class 5, girls and boys, in a single file, single group. Hope it's clear. So this is same thing for Arabic, same thing for English, same thing for Tamil, Malayalam, Gujarati. For every class, it's the same thing. So any class, if you go, Malayalam class 5. So just select the chapter, go to the participant. Okay, you can see that zero participants now. So just click on enroll participant. Okay, by default role is student only. So just select cohort user, class 5 Malayalam. You can see class 5 and class 5 Malayalam it is showing. Okay, just select, you are a Malayali teacher, like you have to just select Malayalam.
That's sir, it. We added only second line chapter, sir. Malayalam for Malayalam.
Yes. So this is how we have to add. So if you want to remove by mistake, you have added all, just select all here in the enrollment, select all are selected with selected user. So just one click, you can delete all. So select all, just click on the top, select all here. Okay. Just come down and there is a student with select all user. Just delete the selected user enrollment. So we are deleting the enrollment, not the students, enrollment from this particular chapter. See, now you can see zero users now again. Okay. Any specific chapter, you can just tell me, madam, class 5 Malayalam teacher. Rashmi, madam. Rashmi.
Yes, that lesson. Yes, Uri Madan.
We click on this. Now you can go to participants now. Okay, see, added. Already 69 students are added here. I think madam has added one by one because 100 plus or 90 plus students are there. So you want to add one more time. So just go and click on enroll. Click on class 5 Malayalam and enroll it. Now you can see 118 students are added. I think only girls or boys students were there. There was no selection of girls. And now girls and boys, entire one group now here. Why we have added? It will be easy. It's a common assignment. It's a common lesson plan for all. The entire school, the syllabus is same. The instructions will be same. So any doubt in the adding of any participants in any particular third language teacher, please raise the question. So let me repeat.
Sir, Telugu finished, sir.
Okay, Telugu.
Finished, sir. Wo humne kar liya.
Kaun si class hai, madam?
Hum kar liya, sir. Third, fourth, fifth, sab kar liya.
Okay, great. That's great.
Aap check kar sakte hai, no bro.
Even Tamil also finished, sir, for second term.
Just I have not checked all, but maybe today, tomorrow you have done it. I was busy with adding of the segregation of the entire students. So let me check. Tomorrow I'll spend some time. I'll check each and everything. So even now I'm telling tomorrow, anybody want a brush up? I think there are some new teachers have joined. So they are really struggling. Okay. So just let us have tomorrow a complete revision session. Even if you have attended all the session, you can attend. Nothing wrong in attending and updating ourselves. Okay. Any doubt also, if you have, it will be get clear in that session. Okay. I'll start from the beginning, how you can do it, what you can do, and what is your role, and as a manager, what you can do, as a teacher, what you can do.
Okay, sir.
Yes, sir. Okay.
Yes, sir. Down, sir. Down. Down, sir. Yeah. Wo first term ka portion hai, sir.
Okay. Okay.
Yes. Everything we finished, sir.
Let me check the participants whether.
Yes. Sure, sir. Sure.
59 participants. If you
yes,
have
sir. Boys and girls.
No, check that list also once more.
Yes, sir.
All zero participant means all everybody is enrolled now. Correct.
Yes, sir.
Yes. Now it's become easy. Now you can add it only the specific students. One click you can add all the students. You don't have to spend a lot of time. Spend your time on adding the content, adding the questions. So next, this the phase two term one as it is. We have...
Questions also we did, sir.
Yeah, term one, phase two, term one, as it is, we are going. So it is already, I think, it is communicated by your supervisors. We are conducting the exam in Google Form itself. Okay. Don't create the Google form. Don't give a link here, because still most of the students not logged in. See that everybody should logged in. How we have planned for the phase two, term two, phase one, as it is in the open link in the WhatsApp. We are sharing the link. You can do it. Don't get confused. Okay, as it is. I think Smita madam, the instruction is given to the teachers already, right?
Yes,
Smita madam, yes. The instruction is, I think, already it is given, I believe. So don't give the link here. Create the Google form there and give the link here. So let it go as it is, how you have planned. Any confusion, please talk to your supervisor for the test, the coming upcoming PA1, term to PA1. As it is, it will go how we have done before. So maybe PA2, once you are comfortable, you have added all the questions. So we'll conduct our exam in Moodle. Till then, the students are also comfortable. Till then, we people are also comfortable so that we can go ahead with the confident. That's the idea.
Just like a periodic assessment, one phase two. No,
yes,
sir?
Madam. Yes. Exactly.
Just like, even half yearly.
Yes. So, as we have done, as we have planned, as we have done before, the same thing we have to do. So.
Okay.
Next PA2, term 2, PA2, we'll try to do it here. So before that, we should be get ready to add our questions, add our content. We should be ready. So we have another 1.5 months. We have holidays also. In the holidays, you can spend little time if you wish. Definitely, the sessions will not be there. So you can spend little time. Any doubts, surely you can ping me. So I will help you, inshallah.
Excuse me, sir. Can you show how to add bulk questions?
Bulk question in third language, it's not possible, madam, because it is taking in text file. The text file is not supporting any other language apart from English. Okay, it is possible for any other English type of questions.
Excuse me, sir.
Yes.
Sir, once we set a question paper in Moodle, okay, yeah. Just to give a practice for students, sir.
Huh.
After sending them, means when they started, sir, can we extend the time for that, sir?
Yeah, we can. Surely we can do that.
Because I tried it, sir, it not happened, sir.
Surely we can do that. You know, we can set the timing also.
No, sir, afterwards, means after what happens, sir, 2 days I gave the time, but some students not able to attend it.
Mm-hmm.
So shall we again extend that time?
We can extend the time, but we cannot once the attempt started, we cannot extend the date.
Thing I'm asking, sir.
Yes. Once started, no, we cannot change anything. So what I suggest here, if you are giving a practice test, don't give the particular time, opening time and ending time. Let just maybe you can restrict the number of attempt, maybe 3 attempt, 4 attempt, or 5 attempt. You can restrict and let the test will be open all the time, so that I don't know, you don't know like what time the students are going to attend. Okay, don't give the last time. Just open, keep the open quiz. Maybe three attempt you can give, 4 attempt you can give, 5 attempt you can give, so that you can.
Okay, sir. That I got it now.
Yes. Okay. So any questions from anybody? Hope the adding of the questions surely will have one more session. So general questions, general session we will do it tomorrow. Okay, at the same time, whoever want to join, you can join. Okay, respective of the class from KG to. KG to class 5, you can join everybody. It's not only for the specific. Okay, I'll update the KG teachers also, and GPS teachers also. Whoever want to join, you can join and enhance your knowledge once more. Absolutely no problem. And maybe again next day we'll take up only one exclusive session, how to add the questions, the different types of the question.
Nadeem sir, ये जो रिसोर्सेज एडिट करना है वो कैसे पीडीएफ एडिट करेंगे, वो नहीं हो पा रहा है थोड़ा।
पीडीएफ एडिट कहाँ से करेंगे आप?
ओ आपने उसके डेस्कटॉप से।
वही बोल रहा हूँ, पीडीएफ एडिट नहीं कर सकते ना, इफ इट इज इमेज यू कैन
नॉट एडिट, नहीं करना है उसको, रिसोर्स उसको रिसोर्सेज डालना
है, ऐड करना है, ऐड करना है।
तो ऐड करना,
इसीलिए कल आप क्लास अटेंड करो पूरी, स्टार्टिंग से मैं पूरा एक बार रिवीजन कर रहा हूँ।
एक बार थोड़ा बता दीजिए तो मैं आज करूंगा ना।
एक बार ठीक है, तो इसके लिए ऑलरेडी व्हाट आई डिड सी हियर फॉर एवरी टीचर आई हैव गिवन यू द एक्सेस ऑफ ELMS एंड यूजर गाइडलाइंस अंडर दिस चैप्टर इज विजिबल फॉर ऑल द टीचर्स।
अभी मैं कॉल कर रहा हूं, ट्रेनिंग चल रही है साहब।
ओके, दिस लेसन ऑलरेडी आई हैव गिवन। अबू उमर साहब थोड़ा ये कर दें आप,
सॉरी।
द टीचर गाइडलाइंस ELMS अंडर दिस आई हैव गिवन ऑल द स्मॉल वीडियोस एंड आल्सो व्हाटएवर वी हैव डन द ट्रेनिंग दैट वीडियोस आल्सो इट इज देयर। सो हाउ टू क्रिएट द कैटेगरीज, हाउ टू क्रिएट द कोर्स, हाउ टू क्रिएट एंड एडिंग द रिसोर्सेस, हाउ टू क्रिएट एंड एडिंग द पार्टिसिपेंट्स, हाउ टू मेक द अनाउंसमेंट, adding up the resources and activities. So small videos are there, so just if you go, it will just quickly, it will help you within
this section. I will show you how to add a course. First go to the site administration link,
so you can
visit the courses tab, and then
you can visit this videos also, it will be helpful. Short videos I have given, 5 minutes, 3 minutes, 5 minutes, 10 minutes, short videos are given, so you can just refer this anytime. Also, I have added whatever the session I have done it, all those videos also I have added here. So that also you can visit. So in this, how to add the single question, how to add multiple questions, so that templates also I have given. Of course, for third language, it's difficult. You cannot add the bulk questions. Okay, for the English type language, surely we can do that. The true and false template, MCQ template, it's given. So you can start adding those. Can refer this. This is the best way. You can learn anytime on your own pace. You can stop it one to one. You can attend. You can see how, what are the steps they are following. One chapter you do it thoroughly. So the same repetition we have to do it for all the chapters. Spend little more time for one chapter. That's it. Maybe 2 hours if you spend maximum. The worst case I'm telling for the beginners. For the beginners, if you spend 2 hours, that's it. After that, within 5 minutes, you can create the entire one chapter, all the resources. Spend 2 hours initially, that will give you the clear picture what exactly you have to do it.
Sir, sir, third language ke liye question bank nahi hai ke fir?
क्वेश्चन बैंक है मैडम, क्या करना पड़ेगा, एक वन टू वन आपको ऐड करना पड़ेगा, वही
सर आई डिड सर इन फोर्थ स्टैंडर्ड एंड फिफ्थ स्टैंडर्ड आई डिड दैट, थ्री क्वेश्चन आई एडेड।
You can add, how you can do it, suppose the same file you have in the word file, just copy this copy paste parallelly, you can copy paste, it will be easy. Again going typing that will take lot of time actually. So already you have the content in a different format, just copy paste from here to there, you can just copy paste, it will be easy.
Sir, third language ke liye kaise banana hai question bank?
Same thing, just let me go to third language any of this. Okay, assume that. No, class 4 में
तेलुगु सर आई डिड दैट।
ओके तेलुगु, व्हिच चैप्टर यू हैव डिड मैडम, जस्ट टेल मी।
फर्स्ट वन,
बट यू हैव नॉट गिवन द एक्सेस टू एनी ऑफ द टीचर आई बिलीव, बिकॉज़ इट इज नॉट शोइंग, यू आर द मैनेजर हियर, सो इनवाइट द टीचर्स, यस इनवाइट द टीचर्स, let us the other teachers
like, yes sir
nahi
both sir we both sir madhuri teacher and me
nahi
ha kiya humne ek baar dekh lijiye wo bol
rahe hain madhuri madam bhi manager hi honge
ha humne kiya sir dekh lijiye aap questions bhi banaya aur categories bhi banaya
okay let me go to
categories banaya
okay questions more
categories also we did
questions okay so you can see here yes one two.
pura nahi kiya abhi third mein kiya categories bhi kiya dekh lijiye
we try kiya we try sir
categories
bhi pixels also
yes, exactly in this category
nahi categories bhi hai sir dekh lijiye
ha ha madam dekh raha hu hai na visible hai na yahan pe screen great job yes categories bhi hai aap you can start adding the questions yes, in the category one by one
yes.
It will take time, but at the end of the day, you have all your questions.
Yes, sir. Face to होने के बाद कर लेंगे सर. वो भी three three question paper बनाना.
मैं नहीं बोल रहा हूँ कल करने के लिए
परसों. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Yes. Take your time. Spend little time. Your free time. Whenever you feel free, आप करिए. मैं वही बोल रहा हूँ भाई. छुट्टी का time है. एक 15 दिन में आप एक एक घंटा भी बैठेंगे ना, एक सारा तेलुगु पूरा ready हो जाएगा. पूरा term one का term two का पूरा ready हो जाएगा. That will definitely okay. I will assure you. Just one hour if you spend, I think the whole year content will be ready in your hand.
But three sir, classes we have to two teachers we have to make three classes sir. Third okay. fourth fifth.
आप तीन चार chapter ले लीजिए और एक teacher को दो तीन chapter.
हाँ कर लेंगे sir. No problem. कर लेंगे.
This is how we can do it and it'll be easy. And finally we share the resource. Share it to everyone. That will be easy. शायदा मैडम
यस
कल कब करेंगे सेशन सेम टाइम
सर 5:15 नाइट गुड
टाइम 5:15 हूवर आई एम नॉट इनवाइटिंग आई एम इनवाइटिंग ऑल ओके हूवर वांट टू जॉइन हूवर हैज अ डाउट यू आर मोस्ट वेलकम आई स्टार्ट फ्रॉम द बिगनिंग लॉगिन से लेके आपको कंटेंट कैसे ऐड करेंगे वो देखेंगे टुमारो सेशन अगेन डे आफ्टर टुमारो वी हैव वन मोर सेशन to add the different types of the questions because questions yeah. ka thoda time lagega it's a little lengthy process I have to go step by step very slow I have to move okay so it is not possible to cover in one session completely so only questions I will take it in another session okay tomorrow I will show you how we can manage this lessons under that how we can add the resources and then how to add the assignment how to add the quiz and any other how to add the participants tomorrow we will do that and after tomorrow we'll see how we can add the different types of the questions and creating of the question bank okay sir. any doubts if you have we can continue otherwise we'll conclude the session I know it's too late for everybody I don't want to take much of your time just I want to close the call
sir is there any option to find who didn't submit assignment
yes possible madam we can do that
can you show that sir
can you just quickly tell me which chapter which class
class 4
class 4
mathematics
maths which chapter madam
factors yes factors
In factors, which assignment? Factors.
The last one, sir. This assignment, one. Notebook submission. Yes, sir.
Okay. So just click on that. Once you click on that, it will show you see, total participant 581. Okay.
Yes, sir.
So submitted 90. And then draft is they have uploaded but not click on submit. That's why it is showing as a draft.
Yes, okay. sir.
So now just click on
view. Excuse me, sir. Late submissions it is taking as draft, sir.
Because I think we have
given the 30th November we have due date.
Due date.
Not this one. Some lessons, word lessons, and all it is taking as draft, and children are complaining that our children are. They are saying we have submitted and you didn't check the. Homework teacher.
big but
the whole lessons we can't check, isn't it, sir? If we know that the child is submit, then only we'll come to know.
So for that, for every class, for everything, everywhere, I have given one demo student. Okay, demo 1, demo 2, demo 3, demo 4, demo 5. It's same thing for all. And the password is DemoDemo@1234. So as a student, you can just log into that page, log in as a student and see what is the difficulty you're facing. Okay. I think that will be the best way you can identify. So if you click here, madam, view submission, it will show you the entire list of the students here. Who all submitted, not submitted, not submitted.
Sir, but it is showing all girls and boys randomly.
Because here, that's one disadvantage here, madam. I cannot segregate girls and boys.
Like, if I want to find A section, how many have submitted and yes, who did not submit, that is very difficult to find out. No,
for that, just come for the grading here, grading and action. Okay, download all submissions.
Okay,
click on download all submissions. Here, which selected, lock submission, unlock, download, selected submission, remove submission, grant, allow, and open. Download the selected submission, not selected.
Even quiz also, whatever we are giving, we are not able to know that how many of them submitted from each section.
So that you can see it from the grades. From the grids, just if you click on a grid, you can see that.
Okay.
Download all submissions. Now it's getting downloaded. It's getting downloaded here. You can see it's a big fight. So once it is downloaded, you can just extract this file.
Sir, but every time downloading all these files, even system space also, I think it will be a problem.
One, you download and delete it, madam, because I'm cross-checking. There is some updates are waiting. Once it is updated, surely I will update you also. So,
okay.
Sometime
no, sir, just my doubt is, can we use this Moodle as only resource center? And we can collect all that, whatever we want, quiz and other things in WhatsApp submissions only.
That's what my day one inception is, that is the one.
Yeah, this use is only for resource purpose. Like yes, whoever children want some resource, way they can use.
Yes, use only one way traffic first.
Because note submission, it is not suggestible in Moodle. Sir.
Yes, right now, no. Later, once we have that auto correcting option within the Moodle, then we'll slowly we can do it. Okay, one way, only one way transaction we will do it. One, sharing all the resources and creating some question and give them practice. So later we can conduct the exam smoothly for all the students.
Okay, but notebook submission, because if one subject they are submitting, other subjects, if we are telling WhatsApp submission, they are questioning why yes, teacher, why not in Moodle, sir? So if it is common for all subjects, then it will be fine.
No, I request all the teachers make it one way communication. Don't leave the submission, especially the notes where you have the correction. So just follow whatever we are following earlier. Okay. So let us use one-way communication. Once that particular the annotation part is done, that time surely we can use the two-way communication.
Sure. Okay, sir. Thank you.
Okay. See, it's downloaded now, but again, you have to go and make unzip, and then you have to see each and every file. So we can do.
If it comes section wise, it is better actually.
It will come. in between I stopped actually, got corrupted. You can just download and check, madam. Once, if not, we will see tomorrow.
Okay, sir. Me, sir.
Yes, madam.
अगर बच्चों ने नोटबुक का पेज जो सबमिट किया तो सारे बच्चों का वन वन सबका डाउनलोड ही करना पड़ेगा करेक्शन के लिए.
हाँ मैडम.
अच्छा वो, क्योंकि थर्ड लैंग्वेज. हाँ सर, थर्ड लैंग्वेज
टीडीएस नहीं, वो थोड़ा टीडीएस हो जाएगा. दैट्स व्हाट आई एम टेलिंग, अवॉइड इट नाउ. डू नॉट सबमिशन एनी असाइनमेंट वेयर डू द टू वे ट्रांजैक्शन, अवॉइड इट नाउ. सो ट्राई टू डू ओनली वन वे ट्रांजैक्शन. Right. So later, once it is upgraded in the system, so then slowly we can start that practice.
Okay, sir. So now don't tell to student to submit the notebook work on Moodle. Okay, right?
Assignments, jitne bhi hum, jahan pe bhi correction hai, better don't do that as of now.
Okay, okay, sir. Because third language ka kaisa third standard ka sixth section hota hai, fourth ka sixth section hota hai. Isi tarah kaafi bachche.
प्रॉब्लम भी क्या हो रही है अभी, पेरेंट्स का कंप्लेंट भी आएंगे तो उसी पे आएंगे, भाई सबमिट कर रहे हैं नहीं हो रहा है ये.
हाँ, जी जी सर, क्योंकि काफी पेरेंट्स ने क्वेश्चन किया भी है कि हम लोगों को नोटबुक है, सब्जेक्ट एनरिचमेंट है, तो वो कहाँ मूडल पे सबमिट करना है.
नहीं, उनको क्लियर एक मैसेज दे दो आप अपनी तरफ से क्लास में. सो ऑल सबमिशन विल नॉट बी इन द मूडल. सो मूडल कैन बी यूज्ड ओनली फॉर द प्रैक्टिस टेस्ट एंड द टेस्ट इन फ्यूचर. एंड यू कैन visit our resources. You can learn on your own pace. So this message you can pass to you.
Okay,
only for quiz we can use, sir. We can tell that you can practice quiz.
Yes, only for quiz. Yes,
sir. Fatima madam has raised her hand. Fatima madam.
Excuse me, sir.
Yes, ma'am.
सर, सर मूडल यूज तो कर रहे हैं पढ़ाते वक्त, लेकिन सर आप ये पढ़ाने के बाद चैप्टर के नोट्स हम हमेशा व्हाट्सएप पे पीडीएफ शेयर करते थे, तो सर अभी स्टॉप कर दें व्हाट्सएप पे शेयर करना, क्योंकि मूडल पे सब कुछ अपलोड कर दिया है. नहीं तो बच्चे सर वो मूडल चेक ही नहीं कर रहे हैं
नोट्स के लिए. बोलो भाई इसके बाद यहाँ से जो भी कंटेंट आपको आएगा मूडल में आएगा, गो एंड चेक इन द मूडल. द डेटा विल नॉट बी शेयर इन अ व्हाट्सएप.
ओके,
सो दैट ऑटोमेटिकली एवरीबॉडी विल लॉग इन एंड विल चेक.
यस सर, मैंने सर चेक, यस चेक किया तो कुछ बच्चों ने सर अभी तक नेवर, उन्होंने एक बार भी नहीं उस चैप्टर को लॉग वो किया है.
जस्ट सी दैट, उनको बोल यू कैन क्रॉस चेक कौन कर रहे हैं कौन नहीं कर रहे हैं. सो यू कैन जस्ट इन द क्लासरूम यू कैन अनाउंस टू लॉग इन इमीडिएटली एंड सी इफ यू हैव एनी इश्यूज यू कैन रिजॉल्व.
ओके सर, सर फॉर एवरी सब्जेक्ट आई थिंक वी शुड डू दिस.
दैट्स Yes, okay. That's the idea. We are not sharing any content in, because whatever you have shared, tomorrow we have the record here and we can say that we have shared already. In the WhatsApp, we don't have any track, we don't have any record, whatever you have shared. So anytime I can clear that, even you, as a teacher, you can clear that. Okay, so we don't have the records. So here, once you share, it will be there until and unless you delete.
Okay, sir. Thank you. Okay.
So tomorrow 5:15 we are meeting again. Okay, those who are having the problem, you can attend all. I'm not telling in the individual, whoever has a problem, you most welcome. So even if you have a silly doubt, you can ask. Don't feel that ye to chota hai, nahi. Even the small doubt, please ask me. Nothing. We all are teachers and we all are learners now. Here. Nobody is master here. I'm still learning with you. Okay, nobody is master here. Don't think that. Please open up. Please speak. Any problem, tell me. We are here to help each other. And we learn from each other. We'll move together.
Okay, sir. Thank you.
Okay. Thank you. Thank you all. So we'll conclude. Shaida madam.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir. Thank you very much, sir.
Welcome.
Yes. Tomorrow we'll meet, inshallah.
Yeah, inshallah.
ये अलाइनमेंट सही नहीं है ना अमजद, ये पेपर पे हाँ अलाइनमेंट सही नहीं करे ये लोग हैं, कर लिए इस बार मैं हाथ इसने लगाई इसको सुने वो इंस्ट्रक्शंस दी थी वो कहाँ गए इंस्ट्रक्शंस किसका नहीं 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 किसका भी नहीं आना नहीं
Thank you. वो इंस्ट्रक्शंस देना है बच्चों को टेस्ट के बारे में
जो
तो अभी उधर गर्ल सेक्शन में दे दी गए हैं स्मिता मैडम स्मिता मैडम दे दिए गए इंस्ट्रक्शंस क्या शैतान नहीं है तो वो आईसो वाली सभा की जगह पे शैतान नहीं है साले वो सब कर लेती है खुद पहले से पूछती तक नहीं और अगर मैं कुछ पहले करी तो लड़ने को आ जाती हाँ हाँ तुम कैसा करे दिल लड़ाई उस वक्त कितनी लड़ाई हुई अच्छा फाइल है क्या अपने पास एक आध ऐसी फाइल हाँ यहाँ है ना इसमें रख देते ये फंड है सर इसमें ये सब रख देते खत्म
वो निकाल दो लेटर हैंड
ये लेटर हैंड निकाल के
निकाल तो वो निकाल दे
मेरे हैंड दो ना कहीं को निकालना कौन से दूध की नहीं पी रहा है अरे ग्रीन टी पीएंगे यार ठीक है चलो आज नहीं देती मैं इंस्ट्रक्शंस जो थर्सडे या कल देती हूँ इंशाल्लाह कल सही कर लेता हूँ